Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays U0100? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does U0100 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number 0. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Toyota vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code U0100 interpret specifically Toyota car manufacturers? The basic definition is TPMS initiators not configured. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. DTC B106D is only present when a new smart junction box SJB is installed, the SJB is incorrectly flashed, or the SJB is incorrectly configured. Note: successfully configuring the SJB is the only way to clear this DTC. Verify the SJB is correctly configured. Note: the steps included in the SJB removal and installation procedure are critical to restoring the vehicle security and tire pressure monitoring systems to normal operation. A new SJB module is delivered in manufacturing mode with preset DTCs. These DTCs require that the TPMS sensor training procedure be carried out in order for the DTCs to be cleared. The preset DTCs are as follows: B106D, tire pressure monitor system, TPMS initiators not configured, B2477 module configuration failure, B2868 left front tire pressure sensor fault, B2869 right front tire pressure sensor fault, B2870 right rear tire pressure sensor fault, B2871 left rear tire pressure sensor fault, C2780AQ in manufacturing substate. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: new smart junction box SJB not installed properly, SJB is incorrectly flashed, SJB is incorrectly configured. Verify the SJB is correctly configured. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.